Well, it's the last Sunday in January of 2014, and that means it's tough guy time again. We're here in Wolverhampton in absolutely dreadful conditions.
Tough guy!
Forget tough mudder, forget any other thing you've heard about. This course takes people to the absolute limits of their physical capability. I expect around 4,000 to 5,000 people this year attacking the tough guy course. The atmosphere is really starting to build, getting more and more people starting to come in. We've got horses taking part this year. Absolutely insane. Who'd have thought that, eh? Every year in the tough guy, we expect to lose about a third of the entrants on the way around.
It's going to be hard.
Well, as you can see, the front squad have just taken up position in front of the hill. This is the hardest, the toughest, the most resilient, the most painful event out there. Conditions underfoot aren't good. The competitors have started off in their waves. I'm going to see you around the course. We'll see how we get on. Madness! It's just pure madness!
It is decidedly muddy out there, yeah? Stage on the course called the torture chamber. All you can see behind me now are the competitors coming out of the other end. What they have to do in the torture chamber is crawl for around 40 metres on their bellies through water. Now that sounds hard enough, but if I tell you that they're in the dark while they do this, and on top of that there are wooden poles that hang down from the ceiling and clout you on the head as you go by, and not only that, is that there are electric cables in there which shock you into another electric cable and another electric cable. It's electrifying in there. It's mad, it's insane, it's totally scary, and that's tough guy.
Go on, don't skip.
Keep going, come on. I refuse. For a damsel of the realm.